So, Al-Hadi, and the story about Al-Hadi. If you're blessed to perform Umrah anytime during the month of Shawwal, Dhul Qa'dah, the first 9 days of the month of Dhul Hijjah, and also you performed Hajj, in this case, you need to give Hajj as means of thanks to Allah and gratitude that He made it feasible and easy for you to visit His house and to do both Umrah and Hajj. Whether Tamattu' or Quran, both still owe Al-Hajj. What is Al-Hajj? The Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam performed Hajj only once. And he offered the Hajj. He brought with him 100 camels. And he sacrificed by his own hand, which is known as Nahrul Budun or Al-Ibil. 63 of them. Then he gave the knife to Ali ibn Abi Talib to finish the rest, which is 27. 100 camel, that was the Hadi of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in this Hajj. So we need to choose what is best. Normally, and recently in Mecca, the process of going to the slaughterhouse and doing this on your own and buying from people has been eliminated almost. But you pay for a voucher with the Islamic Bank or some authorized banks. You find them sometimes in the hotel lobby. You pay for the voucher, you get it, and then that is considered done. They buy on your behalf a sheep, which at least 6 months old. They make sure that it meets the criterion with horns or without, fat, healthy, and they slaughter it, and they distribute some in Mecca, and the rest of the meat, as far as we were told, they send it overseas to the countries which are desperately in need, whether Somalia or whatever. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all. A person who doesn't have the means to buy the Hajj, and meanwhile have done Umrah and wants to do Hajj, or wants to do Umrah and Hajj, Allah the Almighty said in the same ayah, فَمَنْ لَمْ يَجِدْ, as for him or her who don't have the means, فَصِيَامُ ثَلَاثَةِ أَيَّامٍ فِي الْحَجِّ وَسَبَعَةٍ إِذَا رَجَعْتُمْ تِلْكَ عَشَرَةٌ كَامِلَةٌ. So what will be the alternative? The alternative is to fast for 10 days. 3 days must be during the Hajj journey. And that can be done as follows. If I've done, today is the fourth day of the month of Dhul Hijjah. I went to Mecca, I did my Umrah, and now I'm waiting for Ihram for Hajj on the 8th. Can I begin fasting tomorrow, day after tomorrow, and the 3 days even before Hajj with the intention of fasting 3 days here in Mecca? Then when I return home, I will fast 7 days instead of offering the Hadi, because Sheikh, the Hadi is 800 and 900 riyal now. I cannot afford that. Yes, it is permissible. Yes, it is permissible. So instead of skipping the great reward and honor of performing Umrah along with Hajj, do your Umrah, and you cannot afford the Hajj. In between the Umrah and the Hajj, you can start fasting the 3 days, and then when you go home, you fast the 7 days. You can also do it after you finish your Hajj in Mecca, and then you fast the remaining days, 7 days, when you go home, inshallah.